10:58 a.m. one fateful Sunday night in New York, Matt Harvey wanted to keep the ball, and Terry Collins would not take it away. Corey Sipkin, New York Daily News. Collins was looking forward to watching Binghamton first baseman Peter Alonso, who was hitting .383 going into play Tuesday night.